we find ourselves into two intersections, one being environmental and the other being health. My name is Derek Kayongo. My organization is the Global Soap Project. The work that we're doing has to do with taking partially used bars of soap from hotels in the US and recycling those bars of soap into brand new bars of soap, which we then give to the most poor people around the world. We cannot afford to have 7 billion people in the world, of which six of them cannot afford soap. I'm looking forward to is the reaction of the people globally. You're going to see 10 heroes who are changing the world. This is like the Nobel Peace Prize with a little bit of panache.